That's in the front toilets, the front of house. Oh, really? £5,000 toilet and the lid is stopping it from flushing. So he can do the foot rail in that bit of stuff. It's open up for the guys. No problem.
So today is day 3 of the vlog. Still a little bit apprehensive of what I'm trying to get across, but it's a challenge that's been presented to me by one of the guys on London Real, so I'm going to see if I can do 365 days of it. May not be much going on right now, but you'd like to think that after a month, 3 months, 6 months, even a year, fuck, you'd have to be getting something good across. Or else it's just a complete waste of time. Some of the things that I'm trying to show are, I'm Irish, living in London. This ain't my hometown, like most people, I suppose. And I like to try and show off some of the city, some of the amazing buildings, some of the history, and if I can portray that on video. Another thing is, obviously I work employed on a salary. I used to be self-employed with a limited company as a sole trader. I didn't want to take a job as employed, but the role I was being offered, I had. It's my passion, my dream to have my own company, to work for myself, trying to live a more fulfilled lifestyle. I'm 36 years old. I've traveled a lot, teach scuba diving, lived in New Zealand, Australia, and now I finally kind of decided I want to settle here. That's a new chapter in my life, a scary one. Even trying to portray the challenges, giving up alcohol, socializing, making lots of sacrifices, get to where I want to be at this stage in my life. So you can expect lots of green living, lots of health and fitness, and hopefully adding some value, inspiring some of you people. Obviously in this age of entrepreneurship being the hot ticket at the moment, people like Gary Vee on YouTube, Tim Ferriss in the 4-hour work week, Casey Neistat on YouTube blogging. Everybody and their dog wants to be an entrepreneur, wants to build a startup business, make the next Facebook. And there's nothing wrong with that, I applaud it 100,000%. For me, it's just about building my own business and what I work in my whole life, which is construction, carpentry. Having my own twist on it, putting my own little dent into it, and also using social media, Facebook and YouTube and Instagram and all that, promote those things, to promote myself. It's the way big businesses are built these days. And it's the way it's got to be done, although most of it is completely alien to me. There's only one way to learn.